there in that the first 5K, and you're right there with the leaders. What was going through your mind right through all for that first 5K?
Well, I was definitely a little surprised because I didn't expect to be that far up. I thought they would take it out a little bit faster that first 5K. But then again, another part of me was like, lately I've been watching a lot of the running races here and it's been going out a lot slower, and then they surge hard that last 5K. So I think I was just trying to stay mentally calm and preparing myself for that big surge so I can still finish strong but not like lose too much time. I was feeling good, but I knew they were going to start surging, and I didn't. Some of these girls are very fast and I did not want to encourage them. It's been amazing. It's such a humbling experience to come here and be with so many talented athletes and kind of see what they do to get ready and kind of have it rub off on me, and it just gets me really excited for, you know, the rest of my season going into 2018 in cross country and indoor. So it's just been an amazing experience, and I'm so grateful.